there's a bug that comes out every year in the spring, and the air will be full of them for a couple weeks. And the reason they're called love bugs is because they pair up and they fly together. And so you'll see they'll be all over your car when you're driving, especially out in the country. They'll just be hitting your windshield all the time. So that's a little funny, but